local artist, and his work is being featured around the world.
One collection just debuted in our nation's capital. KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman gives us an exclusive first look at Jun Kaneko's newest project.
This nose is pointing out, up, compared to the other one.
Jun Kaneko admires his own creations, nearly two dozen ceramic sculptures called tanukis.
Tanuki means raccoon dog in Japanese.
Right now, the tanuki sculptures line the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C.
Generally speaking, most of them are pretty interesting for me.
Kaneko says he started designing this new shape about 2 years ago. Each one, built by hand, takes 7 to 8 months to dry. While they're drying, Kaneko says he thinks about how he'll paint each one and what patterns he will use.
Good thing is they don't talk back to me. They say, I don't like this. I want to change it.
And this here is a very small version of what a tanuki looks like. But get this, the real sculpture stands over 6 feet tall.
When we are making it, these things shrink 10%. So when we were making it, it was a little over 7 feet.
It took 6 months just to tackle the technicalities of designing them. Time, Kaneko says, was well spent doing what he loves.
Without challenge, my life would be boring. So I try to create some interesting saturation.
Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
Just amazing. Now, some of the tanuki sculptures will be soon a permanent fixture at the Omaha Henry Dorley Zoo and Aquarium. We expect to hear more about that in the next few months.